Hey friend, it's been a record-breaking year for RV travel and hitting the open road. Chances are that you or a loved one could benefit greatly from one or many of the items in this curated gift guide. We at Campendium have put together a list of the top 10 most popular camping items of the year. Product links are down in the description below, and without further ado, let's jump right in. The first item on our list is an underhood animal repeller. If you do a lot of camping in the desert or even the mountains, you're gonna wanna check this out. This ultrasonic pest repellent for vehicles emits a high-pitched frequency that rodents hate. I can't tell you how many mice we've had invade our trailer and go burrowing under the hood of our truck. It can be a serious nightmare for RVers. And I know at least one person who's had a rodent chew through their spark plug cable, leaving them stranded. To make matters worse, many modern trucks like the Ford F-250 make their cable housings out of a delicious soy-based material. Not good. Based on the reviews, this device is the real deal and safe for pets. Number two is a telescoping ladder. You never know when you'll need a ladder while traveling full time. In the winter months, we use one to tilt our solar panels up on the roof. And it helps having a ladder when washing the trailer too. This retractable telescoping ladder collapses down very small and it fits in the bed of our truck. Number three is a Bluetooth vehicle leveling system. Jared Gillis says, when we get to a new campsite, we like to be as efficient as possible when we set up so we have more time to enjoy the area. This is why we have the LevelMate Pro on our rig. It helps us get our rig level every time without any trouble. We just flip the switch on, pull up the app, and we know exactly what we need to do to get it level. The fourth item on our list is the organic RV holding tank treatment. Jonathan, a full-time RVer on the Campendium squad, says the holding tank treatment shelf at your RV store is like the toothpaste aisle at the drugstore. Way too many options. The liquid containers, the measuring and the spilling, it turned me off to most of the options out there. I picked up a small container of this powdered product that I've used ever since. I carry a medium-sized treatment container in the bathroom, but refill it with the larger-sized bucket. Next up is the ViAir portable air compressor. For years, we relied on gas stations for air fill-ups, and as a result, we rarely even checked or filled the air in our tires. This is not a great safety practice, considering they say you should check your tire pressure before every trip. So, had we realized how small and reasonably priced a portable air compressor was, we would have bought one before we even hit the road. Oh, and it's also nice to have after airing down your tires to drive on the sand and bumpy back roads. Number six on the list is a DJI Mavic Air 2 drone. Drones are a great tool for capturing extraordinary images and perspectives that would not otherwise be possible. They're an ideal companion for travelers because of how well they depict the scale and beauty of any given place. The Mavic Air 2 is so lightweight, easy to use, it has low noise propellers, many built-in safety features, and is astonishingly capable for the price. Just be sure to fly safely and educate yourself on FAA regulations. Pro tip. I highly recommend adding the DJI Care Refresh, which covers accidental damage from user error, including water crashes. DJI will send up to 2 replacement units within 1 year of purchase, which is great peace of mind. I'm a professional drone pilot, and I even renew this coverage each and every year. It's that good. Next up is the Honda 2200 generator. Generators, sometimes you just have to have one. We don't use our generator often because of our solar system, but when the weather takes a turn for the worst, a backup generator is a lifesaver. The Honda 2200 inverter generators are known for being very reliable, efficient, and extremely quiet for boondocking off-grid and also in many state and national park campgrounds that don't offer electric hookups. And speaking of solar power, the Renogy 200-watt suitcase is number 8 on our list. My full-timer friend Chris says, we love our ground deploy solar. We currently have 2 of these units wired to a Victron charge controller. Having 400 watts on the ground that you can move and aim at the sun is great. It's nice to be able to park the rig in a more shaded area if needed, or have plenty of power on those overcast days. Number 9 on the list is a Berkey water filter. We recently picked one of these up and couldn't believe how long we'd gone without one. It's really important to us to know that we are drinking safe water anywhere we go. We really love our Berkey because these filters last for several years, they're easy to clean, and they filter out 99.9999% of viruses, bacteria, heavy metals, pharmaceuticals, and more. We keep ours in the shower, which actually makes it really easy to fill and keeps it out of the way. Or you can find a place on the counter and add a simple strap to hold it in place when traveling. And finally, number 10, we have the water pressure regulator valve with gauge for RV campers. The full-timer Gillis family says, all RVers know you need a pressure regulator for those times you go to connect to that water source that has a potentially hazardous 90 PSI or even higher water pressure. This regulator is adjustable so you can set the water pressure that's safe for your RV plumbing system. And just one last bonus item for those of you who are still watching, it's a silicone covered ice cube tray. RVers Heather and Jeff reviewed this item and they said, we cannot say enough good things about these. On a travel day, we can fill the trays up with water, seal them with the silicone lids, and drive off without any leakage in the freezer. And after the cubes freeze, the ice slides right out, unlike the old style trays you have to twist and crack. These trays are fantastic. As I mentioned, shopping links to these items can be found down in the description below. And these are affiliate links, which means clicking through and making a purchase supports our channel without any added cost to you. We hope you found this gift guide helpful. Please like, subscribe, travel safe, and enjoy the ride.